The 11th match of IPL Season 16 is being played today between Rajasthan Royals and Delhi Capitals. Yashashvi Jaiswal, opening batsman of Rajasthan Royals, who came out to bat during the match at Barsapara Ground in Guwahati, scored a half century in 25 balls. Playing a stormy innings, Jaiswal scored 50 runs, hitting 11 fours. In the match, Delhi Capitals won the toss and decided to bowl first.